feeling grow.
Okay, girls, Christmas is finally here again. Aren't you excited?
Yes, Mother, but we still have a lot to do before the big day.
I just can't wait to get that margarita once all of our work is done.
Cheers to that.
Cheers.
I feel 20 years younger in my... dementia is gone, and my arthritis is all healed up.
I'm so glad to hear that. You can start delivering presents again this year. But word on the street is the Grinch is planning on stealing Christmas this year.
Oh no! Not again!
No, no. I don't want the Grinch to steal Christmas. I'm so scared.
That Grinch isn't going to step anywhere near the North Pole.
I'm going to punch him right in the nose when I see him.
Yeah.
The Grinch is terrifying. I don't want him coming.
I cannot believe the Grinch was coming this year.
The Grinch? I'll make that Grinch flinch.
The Grinch is trying to steal Christmas?
The Grinch, green as could be, sat in his lair for all to see.
I look so happy in the North Pole. They won't all be so happy.
The Grinch planned on stealing Christmas from every single who. Ah, but who would help him? Well, the Grinch had a clue. He then put his dog in a reindeer hat and then called out,
"Oh, man! You will be my reindeer for my sleigh, Max!"
The Grinch made it to the North Pole and began stealing all the treats. He took every last thing, even the roast beast.
Why are you stealing our presents, Mr. Grinch? Why?
I'm going to bring these to my toy shop, then bring them back in the morning.
Cindy Lou, the littlest who, believed him, and then went back to snoring.
Will you come to my house for dinner?
Hey everybody, the Grinch is coming for dinner.
The Grinch is coming for dinner?
Oh no, this is a terrible mistake.
If the Grinch comes near our Christmas, it'll be ruined.
I heard he eats elves for breakfast.
Who on earth would invite the Grinch to dinner?
I bet it was that Goody Two-Shoes, Cindy Lou Who.
I can't believe the Grinch is coming. We worked way too hard to make this Christmas special. What are we going to do with all the presents that he stole?
Don't worry, dear. I have saved Christmas many times before. I will do it again. I think that Grinch might just need a little Christmas cheer.
Family made the most beautiful Christmas dinner, but with the Grinch there, none of them really felt like a winner. The Grinch ate and ate and ate like a fiend. Well, it was no wonder everybody called him mean, but when he ate at the nests, oh, he had a twinkle in his eye. Oh, it touched his heart so much that he began to cry.
I'm sorry for stealing your presents. May you forgive me, and then also, I will deliver all of them back to the good boys and girls in the world.
He felt love and joy that could not be brought on by a simple toy.
Elves, reindeers, come, let's get these presents delivered. This time, everyone is coming to help save Christmas. Cheers to that.
That's right, sister, and mother, and father.
That's my beautiful wife for you.
Hey, everybody, hey!
finally here. I liked the way I said it last
time.
I
don't
know. I think I have food night too. Oh my god.
Scott,
I'm so excited, but we still have a lot to do.
I can't wait for that margarita after we deliver the gifts.
I can't believe the Grinch is coming this year.
The Grinch? If he comes here, I'll make sure he flinches. How about the Grinch? If he comes here, I'll make sure he flinch.
Alright.
The Grinch, I'll make sure.
I can't believe the Grinch is coming. We made this Christmas so special, honey. What are we gonna do with all the presents that he stole?
That's not your line.
Elves, reindeers, everyone, let's get these presents delivered. Cheers to that.
You say it, sister.
I hope I wasn't.
Santa Claus.
That's my beautiful wife, Bonnie.
Okay, so Dominic, you gotta go. Amen.
Oh, it's the wrong hat got
in
your
bag.
I bet it was that Goody Two Shoes, Cindy Lou Who.
Invite him for dinner. He's the best.
Yeah. Ho ho ho. Ho ho ho.
Three, two, one.